Hold on. I'll get it.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I...
Go up there because there's freaks up there. I'll kill them here, I'll kill them there.
Bounties are all the same.
And what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, Boozer. Get some rest. I gotta go. I'm peeking out.
And them tulips, Boozer, they're still crop. Get it right.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Yeah, not bad.
There we go. Use this. Fuel.
That should be it. I can fix this. Let's go. Cope, this man I'm tracking down, I'm gonna kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Scrap, good. What do we got? Still got...
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Where are you going?
Shit!
You can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just... chop. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Hey, Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. Drifter. I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him.